Networking is becoming reality. Stromnetz Berlin's new operations management concept, the BFK program, will transition from long-term planning to the implementation phase in 2021. An important part of the project is the centralized grid management organization of all voltage levels in a new building. The 6 projects of the BFK program contribute to the implementation of the operations management concept with their different areas of responsibility. Thanks to an intensive analysis of work content and processes, we now have a detailed vision of how the merger of high and medium voltage grid management and the introduction of a centralized low voltage grid management will affect the future way of working. The BFK Auger project creates the organizational conditions for this new operations management and, among other things, promotes the introduction of the new advanced distribution management system through training activities. The ADMS is the new technological solution to an integrated operations and grid management. The integration of existing and future IT systems with the ADMS is also taken into account. For the new centralized low-voltage grid management, the integration of Berlin-wide gathered 1 kV network data creates a clearly observable network infrastructure. Based on the innovative features of the ADMS, we modernize our processes to enable a close collaboration between low-voltage grid operators and on-site operations. The aim of the PLANET project is to create and automatically provide planned changes to the medium and low-voltage grid within the grid information system to the ADMS. The approach of an integrated system landscape of all these components creates the basis for smart solutions and improved customer service. The realization of the operations management concept enables us to react flexibly to the requirements of the energy revolution with our digitalized grid operations. The digitalization of processes not only interconnects departments and systems, but also many employees of Stromnetz Berlin, who are now becoming part of the successful implementation of the BFK. Our common path into the future starts with the first region to go live. With our new operations management concept, we are supporting the goal of making Berlin one of the leading smart cities in Europe. Our networking is becoming real.